one I've been waiting for. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna get on here, and y'all better not do this shit with me today. Y'all better not, because when I was coming up on YouTube and I ain't have 1,000 at the time, y'all bashed me for talking about that man Lil Nas. I didn't talk about that man. I talked about the video. You feel what I'm saying? The video, look, I don't know what the hell he was thinking in that video. I still, my mind still blown. I don't care. Nigga came in there riding the devil. Who in the hell? I just want to know what y'all right mind, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm really just, even though I ain't talking to you niggas personally, I'm talking to y'all through a camera. Who in your right mind would accept a nigga riding the devil? Then this nigga made 666 shoes, nigga. So what are y'all trying to get? No, I'm saying, y'all be trying to prove a point here. Nigga, well, I'm going to prove my point. Because if you accept the niggas ride the devil, the hell is a hot place for you. That's all I got to tell you. And hell, I'm just looking on the screen. It's a pyramid. I don't know. I really don't know what's going on. We just going to get to the rest, though. Lil Nas X, I ain't down you, bro. You making your money. You doing your thing. But, bro, I don't know what the hell you had going on with that video. But we're going to see how your little performance is. Because I seen a little snippet on Instagram, bro. You know what I'm saying? But I ain't say nothing, though. I'm just going to react to the full video. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what to do. Just going to put off 5. You know what I'm saying? 5. I was going to do something with my fingers, try to make a K, but I can't make a K. So, you know what I'm saying? 5K on the way. We already hit 1,000, so we just need that 5K. So, you already know. Don't be doing that shit with me, bro, today. Don't do it with me today. What the hell is going on? What the hell? Alright, let me just watch it. Called it bad just today. You hit me with a call to your place. Ain't been out in a while anyway. Was hoping I could catch you throwing smiles at my rolling neck. Talking, you don't even have to try. You're cute enough for luck with me tonight. At the table and I see the reason why. Baby, you live in your life, but baby, you ain't living right. Champagne and drinking with your friends. It'd be so funny how the way I'd be looking at the screen, y'all. I just had to look at myself sometimes. Cause I be zoning out, y'all. Y'all just gotta pay attention. You know that you can. And I'm gonna tell y'all like this. The song wasn't even bad. It's just how the way he did things. You feel what I'm saying? The song wasn't, well, some things he said in the song I couldn't accept. But the song wasn't bad though. That's what I'm saying. But it's just how the way he did this, the video, did just everything. You know what I'm saying? That's what got me. I'm like, nigga, you out your mind. Boy, you done did it today, you know what I'm saying? You had to did it when you rolled the devil, boy. I don't know what you would think when you rolled the devil. But how the performance, you know what I'm saying, right now, ain't nothing too crazy happen. I just, how the way he was walking on and put their wings up like he was a bat or some shit, though. So I thought that they were gonna fly, goddamn shit. It fly the whole camera. I press pray. He look like he on some Pharaoh type shit right now though. I still see that snake on your head, nigga. I wonder how much these dancers get paid when they do this stuff. Good look, but I'm trying to tell you, but you nigga, I get a great dance, nigga, get some money in my pocket. Y'all don't understand. You said what that dance is? I don't know. Niggas is doing spins and it. Why it did, nigga? Boy, I sure finna pause this video, boy. I thought you was over, boy. I finna see. Lil Nas, I know you just try to throw that in though. Like, I ain't see that. Let me stop playing with him for y'all to get mad at me. Let me stop playing around. He did boy. Well, I 100% know you dead now. But what's wrong with you? Not in a live performance, nigga. Man, nice, bro. I can't even be mad at you, bro. No, I'm saying, look, you gay, you happy, bro. No, I'm saying, as long as you happy for yourself, bro, you do what you do, bro. But that just caught me off guard again, bro. Nice, man. What happened, bro? You came from old time, nigga. I missed that nigga, bro. Dang. And it hit my soul when you did. You kissed that nigga like you love him, nigga. Like you got, like y'all doing things behind camera. What you doing with that nigga behind camera, bro? Let me find out, bro. I don't even want to find out, bro. Look, Lil Nas, keep making your money, bro. Y'all enjoyed my reaction to the video, man. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. That just really caught me off guard. That nigga kissed that nigga like that. No, that nigga said, I'm like, damn, nigga. Shit, you all better go to the back room with his ass. You go ahead and get your little something in, nigga. But, yeah, y'all stay safe. 5K, man. 5K on the way. I'm going to go ahead and get these videos edited, posted, everything like that, man. Y'all stay cool, man. Y'all ain't.